Okay. Okay. Why are they heartless here? I don't... Okay. I breathe. I breathe fresh air. I'm calmer. I'm collected. And I know it's going to be taken away from me as soon as this boss battle starts. Which, by the way, the camera might be a little slanted. Because I filmed a 1 minute video, part 3, and it did not go well. I raged and broke a lot of things. First time ever I actually broke something. But you know, that's a little interesting, I guess. I forgot to put guard up. I'm gonna try something. Okay, that didn't work out. Leave me alone, bitch! Oh, fuck. Okay. I just noticed Donald was knocked out. Yeah. Rapings! Good. Donald? Thank you, Donald. Just hurry up. Oh, I can't revert? Interesting. Yeah, you're finished! Ooh! If you guys want to see me rage in that one little minute video, just comment below, let me know, and I will gladly post it because I was really pissed off. And fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god. Oh, I think I peed a little. Oh my god.
Here, it's yours again.
Belle?
I know. You want me to leave the castle.
What matters is, you weren't hurt by Zaldan. You're safe. And, I'm very grateful to you for bringing the rose back to me. Thank you.
It's the least I could do. You've been good to me, and you didn't have to be.
Listen, Belle.
Yes?
About my penis.
Say it.
Go on.
It's...
Come on.
It's hard for you.
You can do it.
We have confidence.
Don't be bashful, Mel.
Coming from Mr. Bashful.
Well, I'd like
himself.
You to stay with me, please.
I will.
Maestro, music.
Hey, did you see the look on Belle's face when she grabbed that rose?
Yup, she sure was having fun, all right. She is rather unique, isn't she?
Always ready for a little adventure.
Two of them do seem made for each other.
Yeah, they sure do.
Oh my god. I'm done with that fucker. I hope I don't have to face him at the end. I don't know if I do, but I hope I don't have to, because I'm going to cry like a little baby.
Hey, everybody, I'm picking up a strange reading. Are you sure? Let me see. Look, it's all